I'm falling like domino. Y'all been killing this shit. Y'all been harder than pain, not a single assist. Y'all been flicking that wrist. Y'all been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Y'all been killing this shit. Y'all been harder than pain, not a single assist. Y'all been flicking that wrist. Y'all been cooking that shit, now they fucking with this. Y'all been killing this, chilling this shit. Y'all been flicking that wrist.
J-King Squad, we are back with another reaction video. Today I'm about to react to Telltale's Walking Dead, the final season, first trailer. Now I know for a lot of you, playing Walking Dead and Telltale's has been a hell of a ride, with Lee dying and turning into a zombie and Clementine going through it all with losing people, making friends, and then losing people again. And now she has to take care of her own child that's been, you know, growing up with her. And she grew to find a bond with AJ. And I'm just going to say it. If they have a decision where we're going to have to kill Clementine, I'm not doing it. I'm not going. So if they doing this, I'm going to be highly, highly very pissed, but emotional. But let's get into it. I swear, if they do.
Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 life is but a dream. AJ, come on. Row, row, row your boat.
Oh, AJ got older now. Now he can speak and stuff.
Crocodile,
don't forget to scream. What?
Come on, you love this one. It's a bad song. You shouldn't scream. Ever. Screaming brings monsters. Yeah, you're right, kiddo. The song was written before, when kids didn't have to worry about monsters. I don't remember a time without monsters.
Damn.
I know.
Oh, shoot.
What's the first rule? Never go alone. Never go alone.
Yep.
Right? And what do we do when the monsters come? We shoot them in the head. What else?
Yep.
Always save the last bullet for yourself.
Ooh, this boy catching on quick. Man.
What do you do if I get bit?
Oh my gosh. No, no, please don't do this, please. I already told you. No, I'm not going. Not going. I can't make another person live through that trauma of killing their own person that they, you know, take care of and, you know, help them to survive on their own. But when it comes down to it, you don't want to put them still insane and just a monster and living out of dead, just trying to kill people and eat brains and all that crap. No, you want them to put them out of their misery from being insane and crazy. I don't know, man. And this is coming August. This is gonna be kicked the fuck up summer. But I'm gonna probably do some gameplay off of this from all the episodes and probably have you guys see my gameplay on YouTube and a whole bunch of stuff. Because this game, it's going to be a decision worth, you know, making on that stuff. And Walking Dead, so far, has been totally great with the decisions. And a lot of people that we were connected with on season after season. So make sure you guys like, comment below if you're going to kill Clementine or leave her for dead. I know. when it comes to that decision, I don't even know. I'm gonna have to press the pause button on it just to figure out what's gonna happen. But subscribe to the squad if you haven't done so. And remember, guys, give it your all or lose it all. I pray we don't lose it all with this game, because this has a sad ending. I'm just gonna lose it.